Well, everything's been magical since we started hanging out.
Let's leave. For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but, like, eventually.
Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Hell.
New York City. Obviously. 3 a.m. You and me outside some cafe on St. Mark's, shoving pizza in our mouths and shouting Broadway songs with 10 people we just met. And this cute guy in horn-rimmed glasses will pass by and see you and slow down.
Yeah. Okay.
He'll be like, "Wanna split a cab?" And I'll be like, "Back off. She's with me."
You're full of shit.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
How about, Oh.
Is that convincing enough?
Yeah. Holy shit. Right?
What is this stuff?
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Really?
If you want to, I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house.
For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Cool. Let's do it.
And then, we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
That sounds perfect.
You're home. Rose, Rachel's home. And she brought her new friend.
Our surprise star returns. You're just in time. Dinner's almost ready. Chloe, was it?
Nailed it. I must have been pretty memorable.
You were. I get the sense that you're used to making an impression.
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thanks.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must?
I must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
Thanks, but I was just gonna stop in for a sec and then bounce.
Oh, did you have other dinner plans?
Dinner plans? I always thought dinner was something that just sorta happens.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner. Don't you agree, Rachel?
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner, please?
Of course.
Great. I just need to wash off. Then I'll be right down.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps you can help me with the table, Chloe?
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber.
Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
Totally. Your parents love me.
They're good at coming off that way, but don't let your guard down. And, Chloe, we just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that, you know...
That I would normally say.
Exactly.
Just some quality time with the amp. What could possibly go wrong? Rachel really was an overachiever before she met me. Glad I nipped that in the bud. I bet there's like not even a single Cheeto stuck in this thing. Doing the play was bad enough without having to read about it afterwards. Hope Drew's okay, though. How to clear browser history, followed by a gap for all of yesterday? That's like cheating asshat 101. Poor Rachel. Holy shit. That's the guy who attacked Drew, and I'm holding on to a grand of his money. Rachel and I couldn't be leaving town soon enough. Hiya, Mr. Amber.
Chloe, what can I do for you?
So, you're a district attorney, huh?
I'm your district attorney.
So I can call you if I'm ever district arrested?
What would you be arrested for?
It was a joke. Not a good one, clearly. Duty calls. Hey, good chat, Mr. Amber.
Mm-hmm.
Easy to see who wears the literary pants around here. So this is what normal looks like. It's somehow way more boring and way weirder than I imagined. It's crazy to picture Rachel growing up here and being happy here, at least before she met me. Solved it. Rachel and I both had great childhoods. Mine just ended a little before hers, I guess. That's an original Who Gives a Shit. Glasses. Damn, the ambers are fancy as shit. Something about this photo doesn't seem right. I should fix it. Can't tag this while Rachel's mom is right there. She'd totally bust me. Hey there, Mrs. Amber.
Chloe, I'm so glad you're joining us tonight.
So, Rachel was pretty awesome tonight.
She sure was. And I imagine whatever trick the two of you pulled to get her back on stage was even more dramatic than the play.
We can be very persuasive together.
Persuasive? Yes, that's a word for it. I get the sense that you're a force of nature yourself. I can see why the two of you get along so well.
You can? Because it still seems crazy to me. Integrity, honesty, loyalty.
What?
It's on your lawn.
Oh, right. Sorry. I guess I'm still getting used to being an elected official's wife.
Those are some strong words. You think he lives up to them?
He's fantastic at what he does. Of course, he's only human.
Or subhuman.
What?
What?
I thought you said something.
Nope. What did you think of the play?
Rachel was typically amazing, but I never liked The Tempest. What did you think of it?
To be honest, I only really read a couple pages. Theater's not really my thing. I guess I'm not so into saying words someone else came up with.
Fair point. Then again, I'm not sure you can judge the entire art form based on the dead white men your curriculum focuses on.
Damn. Shots fired, Shakespeare. So, you putting me to work or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
What if I can't?
Excuse me?
You said if I could. Never mind.
You're a riot, Chloe.
All right, Chloe. You've set the table without ruining someone's marriage before. Piece of cake.
Damn. Wonder if this is a family heirloom. Never realized that getting drunk could be so complicated. Everything about this house is nicer, cleaner, better, and more expensive than mine. Which isn't saying much, but still. So clean. I bet Rose would kill it with my mom at the diner. If I open this, will skeletons come spilling out? No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes, though. It's off to the table with you.
Yes, Chloe?
These the plates?
Yes, place them on the table, please. It's that table-shaped object over there.
Mrs. Amber, dropping bombs. Can't tag this while Rachel's mom is right there. She totally bust me.
Yes, Chloe?
Plates? Check. Anything else?
Actually, could you be a dear and ask Mr. Amber what he'd like to drink with dinner?
I will be a dear. Talking to James. As long as I can avoid using the words cheating and scumbag, I should be fine.
Something else?
What's your vice, Mr. Amber?
I'm sorry?
Your wife wants to know what kind of drink you're having.
Ah, let's say sherry.
Okay. One, two, three, sherry.
Comical. Chloe, maybe you can help me understand something.
I'll give it a shot.
Rose and I, we're worried about Rachel. Yesterday was so unlike her. What do you suppose is going on?
Hard to say. Maybe she's rebelling against something. Or someone.
What would Rachel have to rebel against? We've given her everything she could ask for. Yet it seems you're right. Rachel's actions show that something in her has changed. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have concerns about your friendship, but perhaps you're exactly who Rachel needs right now as she navigates the choppy waters of adolescence.
Thanks.
Yes, Chloe?
The boss man would like a sherry.
Thank you. The glasses are in the china cabinet. You can place one at his setting.
How am I supposed to get to China? Kidding. It's the fancy-looking cabinet, right?
You got it.
Sherry glass.
It's the triangle shaped one.
Basic shapes. Now you're speaking my language.
Yes, Chloe?
What else? Feel like I'm getting good at this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the-
It's cool. I've got my own.
Oh.
You never know when you'll need to light a candle, right?
You are a paragon of preparedness.
Thanks. I think. Time to light some candles and bless this joint. Finally, Mrs. Amber has her back turned. Time to fix this photo.
Got it.
The Amber family and fire. What could possibly go wrong?
So, Chloe, are you and Rachel in any of the same classes?
Not since this morning.
Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry.
Nah, that's cool. We're not.
What about that fire?
Dinner's really good, Mom.
Thank you, Rachel. The way the fire spreads so fast, I've never heard of anything like it.
It's almost surreal. They say a fire like that could only come from a crime of passion.
Passion? What does that mean?
I don't know. You tell me. 'Cause you're the DA, of course.
It's certainly troubling. The latest report from the commissioner's office suggests arson.
Arson? Why would anyone do that?
Any number of reasons. With everything going on in the world today, even a town like Arcadia Bay isn't immune to the ills of society.
I cannot imagine how difficult these last few years have been for you, Chloe. Now that you and Rachel have become friends, I want you to know that our home is always open to you.
Cool. Thanks.
Well said, dear. It's imperative in such troubled times as these that we remember what is most important to us. Family. Family's not merely a gift, it is a responsibility. As such, those we love must be cared for and never, ever taken for granted.
Yeah, that's super true. And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's like the lamest ever, you can always run away from whatever's bothering you. As long as you just keep calm.
An interesting philosophy, Chloe.
Yes, indeed. Not one that I would endorse, however. I favor confronting my problems head on. But to each their own, I suppose.
Oh, fucking blow me.
Rachel?
Crap. I'm so clumsy. Rachel, can you come help me find another
fork? Stop it, Chloe. I can't sit here and listen to this bullshit anymore.
Rachel!
Stop it, Dad. You're a hypocrite. Okay? I know. You lying, cheating, piece of shit, motherfucker.
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel, honey, whatever you saw or think you saw, I know it's hard, but I need you to trust me.
Think we saw? Are you trying to gaslight us? There's no thinking involved. We saw you locking lips with some other woman. Best part is, she and I use the same drug dealer.
That's enough. You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer. I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you, and I let my wife's compassion get the better of
me. Oh? What kind of person is
a
that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
That's enough, James. I will not have you continue to speak to her like this.
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop lying! Stop being a politician for one fucking minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Shadows settle on the place that you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. 'Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong. The lovers that went wrong. Most of us are bitter over someone. Setting fire